Hello, it's Mrs. Feller, the music teacher at Lindell Elementary, in the beautiful music room here. Such a beautiful room that I have filled with lovely instruments. And I wanted to share a little bit about the instruments that we're going to be playing this year, so you can see what we have. In addition to the instruments that you'll see today, we also will be playing ukulele, a little bit of guitar, keyboards, and some wonderful African drums drumming. So I'm going to switch the screen, give you a little tour of the music room. Please feel free to contact me, call me, email me anytime you have questions. I'm going to start with the steel drum, which students are playing. So in my music room, I have steel drums that students are able to play. I also have a drum kit. I have some students learning to play the drum kit. Lots of percussion in my room. There's bongos. Over here are the six bass steel drums. And right in front of me are the tenor bass steel drums. I'm gonna walk over here. In the middle of my floor, I have bongos and djembes set up because students are going to be playing bongos and djembes today in fifth and sixth grade. And just to the right are xylophones. So second and third graders this week are playing xylophones. You can see these beautiful wooden instruments, very nice. Kindergarten and first grade have been using maracas to do a dance called La Raspa that celebrates Mexican heritage. So there's some of the instruments in the music room.